What are all these balls of light?
They're U-Glee rays. You can eat them.
U-Glee rays?
Yes, they make you happy.
They're so light and airy, like cotton candy.
I'd be careful of eating too many of those, because they sometimes have side effects. Oh, we used to eat these all the time as kittens, and the only side effect we ever got was a stomach full of sweets. Yes, but now you're an adult, so they're going to affect you differently. Well, I'm starving. You promised me lots of food if I pulled myself out of the Blunder Dome, and so far all we've gotten to eat was grass. But there's plenty of it, right?
I think it's awesome. We don't have grass this soft in New Jersey. I could stay here all day.
Yep, that's one of the side effects. Complacency.
Oh, I'm not complacent. I'm just lazy.
The bird is right. We should keep moving. As yummy as they are, these U-Glee rays are distracting us from our mission.
What mission was that? Because I'm finding it impossible to remember.
Another side effect. Forgetfulness. Oh.
Come on, you two. We've got to step out of it and get to Arrogance Island before those giant kittens sabotage the Festival of Fakes. Well, maybe just one or two more.
I hope Tippy, Tuck, and Boots are okay. We haven't heard from them in days.
Yes, but remember, time moves much slower in Blunderland. So to them, only a few hours may have gone by.
I wish we had some way of contacting them.
Perhaps we do. I can call on some of my contacts in the Spirit Friends Network. They might be able to help us find out what's going on.
Good idea. Because the sooner I tell Tippy that Zane is leaving One Direction, the faster she'll be able to get over it.
Oh, I know. I haven't seen this much grieving since the Red Wedding on Game of Thrones. And that was because people died.
Hey, here are the boats to Arrogance Island. Do you prefer a swan, a dragon, or a duck?
Not a duck. Definitely not a duck. Hey, is that a raisin? Oh, no. Mud ball. I don't know if I can ride on a boat right now. My stomach is feeling awful queasy.
Another side effect of the U-Glee rays. Diarrhea.
Would you be quiet about the side effects already? This isn't a commercial for Cymbalta. Come on, Booch. We're not leaving you behind.
Yeah, we need your knowledge of Blunderland to help find Houdini.
Okay, but then I take no responsibility for my actions.
He means the diarrhea.
Shut up, bird, or I swear I'm going to do something that will greatly upset you.
This is fun. It's the Pelican Express.
Can you please slow this thing down? My stomach is about to burst. I can't. It's on automatic pilot.
Oh, looks like you've got trouble in the rear.
Is that a crack about my weight?
No, some of the morons are following you. Look.
Oh, no. Honey's twin must have sent them.
I don't suppose they're here to escort us to the island, are they? No, didn't think so.
Hurry, boat, they're gaining on us.
Oh, my stomach, I think I'm gonna hurl.
Another side effect, vomiting.
Shut up, bird.
Catlips.